Hey guys, Henry here, and today I'm going to be talking about the show Better Things and whether it is worth a watch. Better Things is a collaboration between Pamela Adlon and Louie CK, and is a loosely autobiographical single-camera TV series on FX, starring Pamela Adlon as its leading lady. She plays Sam Fox, and the show follows Sam's life as she juggles her career as an actress, all while being a single mother to three daughters. Her three daughters are all different in temperament. Max, played by Mikey Madison, is the oldest, and is a teenager desperate for independence, yet still afraid of the world all at the same time. She's frequently arguing with Sam and rebelling, but also she's capable of curling up in her mother's embrace and seeking guidance. Frankie, played by Hannah Oligood, is a very self-aware and smart kid. She loves messing with established norms and stirring up trouble where trouble is sometimes needed. And Duke, played by Olivia Edward, is the youngest of the bunch. She is constantly inquisitive and most of the time just a handful. And on top of taking care of all of her kids, she also has her British mother Phyllis, played by Celia Imrie, to worry about. She's often getting into trouble and has no real boundaries. What I love about Better Things is that the characters are real. They say real things, complain about real problems. They don't just whip out sassy one-liners and whine for no particular reason at all. Adlon plays Sam Fox as straight up as you can. There's no funny business at all. And it is awesome to see the actresses playing her daughters taking the exact same approach. They're committed to avoiding cutesiness and cliche. Sam's character is just a real one. She's reached a point in her life where she does not give two shits anymore about anyone else's bullshit other than her own and her family's. She's a character that viewers can respect because she's a veteran of spotting and calling out bullshit. Often we get shots of her reaction while looking at someone, and without saying a single word, she makes you understand how she feels. Whether she is stifling laughter or about to explode or just simply tired. She's someone that is confident in herself and her own sense of righteousness. She doesn't need anyone else to tell her how to parent her kids, and she doesn't need anyone else's approval for anything. She teaches her kids based on her own experiences and doesn't rely on anyone else. Her life is so jam-packed. She has her own career to worry about, she has three kids, and a parent to also worry about. There are so many unknown factors for her, but she simply doesn't have time to worry about them and just takes things on as they come. She's such an admirable character. She doesn't do things with ulterior motives, she just does it for her family. Another thing that Better Things does so well is to condense a day all the way down to its bare bones. The scenes and story arcs remain grounded in realism, yet often they are able to blossom into beautiful metaphors and messages. The show has great pacing and allows for moments to hit and sink in, and allows for silence and reflection. And they aren't afraid to show you mundane or really everyday moments. Such as just sitting on the toilet and just trying to find a moment to relax or doing the laundry. It's these moments and interactions that really make the show feel genuine. This show strikes all these chords while also being hilarious. Watching Better Things brought a smile to my face in a variety of ways, making me feel warm and fuzzy, as well as making me laugh out loud. It is a genuine insight into someone else's life, while also at the same time lending the viewer some advice on how to live their life, free from the judgment of others and just trusting yourself and trusting your own experience. Currently, Better Things has 20 episodes over 2 seasons, and season 3 will be airing in early 2019. So, is Better Things worth a watch? Yes, it is definitely worth a watch. Not only is it worth a watch, it is a must watch. It is a show simply about the truths and the ambiguity of adulthood and about the rollercoaster of emotions you experience with the ones that you love. I absolutely love the show and I would not hesitate to recommend it to all of you guys. Thank you guys for watching the video. If you liked it, please be sure to hit the like button. And if you want to see more content from me, be sure to hit that subscribe button. If you've seen Better Things, let me know what you thought in the comment section down below. And also let me know if you have any other TV show recommendations for me to watch. And I'll see you guys next time.